fish I have done is fun to fish. Whenever my mom goes back home to the Philippines, she brings back Little Lolo's peanut butter. It's extra creamy and sweet and impossible to get it out here in Hermelton. I spread it on top of a pandesal and top it with a gummy fish. A snack fit for a super queen. I've heard of a PB&J, but a PB and gummy fish?
She did it. She made a peanut butter sandwich better. The fluffiness of the bread, the creaminess of the PB, the gumminess of the gummy.
I don't know why Craig even thought he could win this competition. Frankly, I am pretty embarrassed to be here.
It's over. I guess it's time to accept my fate. Thanks for listening, Mortimer. Please do me solid. Just cut the parts where I cried.
And finally, we have the map maker extraordinaire, Craig! Ooh, what are these?
Pretzels and chocolate. I call them Craig's Spideys.